What is up, YouTube world? It's your boy, K out of there. We're back with you, man. Back with you, man, up in the hotel. Got me a few tickets there for you, man. Got two South Carolina tickets. I got two win it all tickets from Georgia. I got the last in a row of the $1 billion riches. All right, man, let's get started. See if we can find us a decent winner today, man. As always, thank you for joining the channel. Always thank you for joining the channel. Appreciate the love. So let's see if we can pop something off, man. Hopefully they give us something reasonable. Now look at this. Come straight off with a 20. Y'all know how this was played. We just got to beat the dealer's hand. They hit us with a 20 out the gate. It's going to take something real strong and special to beat that. Oh! Oh! Pop the king ace out. Let's see. These are all red. Reveal a red. So black cards win. If the winning hand has two black cards, win five times the prize shown for the hand. All right. We ain't got two black cards. We ain't got two black cards. 16, 19. All right. We got two more red. Ace, king, right up on each other. Let's try to show out a little bit. We'll take it, though. We will take it. What's that, 19? See if we can get something else. 19. 15. Jack, ace, king. That's pretty cool. We'll take it. Ace, come on, give me king. 18. And 18. And 19. Alright, so all we got is the two ace kings up on each other. Let's just open in 5 and 5. Alright, we got a 10. Alright, $15, man. We'll take it. We'll take that 15. Cool beans. Alright, so at least we got a winner. Alright, ticket number 19 right behind it. What's going to give us on this one? 19. 17. I haven't seen one of them symbols yet. Everybody else been getting. Pop one of them yet. South Carolina showing me a little love this evening, man. Little love. We will take it. 17. I don't know, something drew me to the store to buy these tickets when I was in there fueling up. Getting ready to head this way. 16, 15, 16. All right, 17, all right. So we only got one winner on the South Carolina tickets. But it's $15, and we'll take it. All right. Picked up the last two out of the roll of this Georgia Win It All ticket. See the Win It All number is. Win It All number is 9. We got a 1, 31, 29, 26. Guy and the maintenance guy couldn't really give me any feedback. I mean, not the maintenance guy. The teller couldn't really give me any feedback on what had been going on in the ticket. I guess because it was so late, he didn't feel like cluing me in, but that's all good. 4. So just give me what you got then. I ain't gonna argue with you. It's late. 35. Everybody tied. I get it. Just hope you gave me a winner. 36 and 6. And there. 20. Three. I've been seeing a lot of decent winners off this particular $5 ticket. 10, 18, 20. All right, nothing on that one. All right. Ticket number 59. And in this particular store, there is a lot of people that spend a lot of time scratching within this store all during the day. And by me coming in at 11 o'clock at night, it's probably been ran through 20, 32, 28, 36. Yeah. So chances could be slim that I hit anything. Oh, 36 got a match. 14, 30, 27, 21, 19, 1, 2 36s. That's good. 10, 34, 32, 3 matches, 4, and a 2. All right. So winning number is 36 and 36 and 32. 10, 20. All right, $25. Nice. We'll take that all day long. I don't think I missed anything. So, all right, $25. We'll take it. We will take it. Put that over there on the winner's pile right there. So we had 10, 20, 30. $60 in tickets, and so far we've got back $40. We're over halfway. All right, I took the last out of roll on this billion dollar riches ticket number 9. We're gonna try to see if we can hit a multiplier and close it out. See if we can we're shooting for a break even, but being that this is a $30 ticket, if we at least win $30 on it, actually should be $10 to the good. And that'd be a good start to the trip up here in Georgia, in GA. Winning number to 54, 2, 49, 64, 59, 9, 17, 52, 31, and 57. All right, let's do it. Like to hit something on this first row so I can relax a little bit. 77. 51 is a 52. Got a lot of one-offs popping up on here. 73. No 70, so I ain't got to worry about that. Yep, look at all those one-offs happening. 28. He kind of shrugged a little bit whenever I bought this ticket, too. He wasn't too excited about it. Tried to get a little feedback out of him, but he wouldn't give me nothing. 62. No 62. 10 off. 58, another one off. Not a good sign on this ticket. 69, I got a 10 off, 59. 46. No 46. 29. No 29. 47, another 10 off. 48, one off. 27. 24, my number 13, of course, it's not up there. 38, no 38, 32, all right, one off, all right, last three rows, a lot of one offs popping off on here, 16, there goes another one off, 63, another one off, maybe there's a multiplier coming, 7. 71. We said there was no 70s. 6. Alright. Last two rows. 78. We could pull it out still. 44. 37. And 37. 8. One off. Yeah, I see the pattern of this ticket. 56. 18, another one off. No 76. 12. Last two, 4. And I'm pretty sure this is going to be a loser. 43. All right, nothing on the last one on here, but at least we pulled $40 back out of it. We'll take that all day long on a $60 session. All right, cool beans, man. We'll turn these in and then, well, we'll turn this one in and then we'll add a little more cash to it and see if we can get a little more while we're here. All right, man, it's your boy, man. It is exactly 12 midnight. I just got in. I'm going to crash. All right. Love you guys. And we will see you in the next one, people. Peace.